This day in Army history, May 8th, 1945, known as VE Day, or Victory in Europe. World War II in the European Theater of Operations officially ended. By the middle of April, the Army's 69th Infantry Division linked up with the Soviets at the Elbe River. The Third Army under General Patton penetrated deep into Germany, reaching as far north as Austria and Czechoslovakia. As the Allies closed in, Adolf Hitler committed suicide in his Berlin bunker on April 30th. Karl Dönitz became his successor, and knowing the war was lost, he ordered Alfred Jodl to sign the instruments of surrender in Reims, France on May 7th. Wilhelm Keitel then signed Germany's unconditional surrender in Berlin on May 8th, officially ending 6 years of brutal warfare in Europe. For more information about Army history, go to history.army.mil.